Thursday is the third, is it? Third, is it 9th of February 2018. It's almost noon. Well, now it's 11:45 a.m. What are they going to build there? There was nothing there.
Where?
Here.
Maybe stalls for
music. Isn't it a bit too near to the hole tunnel that connects the left and right side of Ipoh Garden?
Don't know what they're doing.
This is Jalan Burung Belibis.
Maybe...
Belibis. Belibis. Last time this whole place was just a...
Pond?
No, it's just a...
Bengali farm.
Field with lalang.
Cows.
Where are the cows?
Yeah,
now it's a...
Yang.
Couch. Furniture place. Uplands Show House. I don't know what they're gonna build here. So we're gonna eat some food. And then we go and go to Giant.
Maybe. I haven't visited this one.
Don't need to visit the plant shop.
Have a look and you...
I'm scared you might buy some oranges, orange plant. It's no good.
For you.
For me?
For you to...
I'm not interested in plants.
You're not going to advertise for them.
Advertise for them for what?
You get something out of advertisement. These few days you put up and people will come.
Nah.
Will read and come. Boost.
Going to Mong Hin, BC Cafe. Not this one.
Mong Hin, you eat the... either lye or...
Lye? You want to eat lye?
Rice.
Oh, rice.
Lye.
Cannot
pronounce
the
lye.
Fried lye. Chicken lye.
No parking pun.
Kopitiam Mong Hin here.
No parking pun. I dare not park here, people.
The one chicken noodles.
Where shall we park?
The one Jawa mee already eaten, quite nice. What is there to eat? What else?
In the shade, no shade. Yeah, huh? This shade,
huh? Up to you.
Can walk, huh?
Of course I can walk.
Tak buka, tak apalah. No parking lah. Sekejap. Okay, no parking. And the... pay up, no. Can park.
Are you sure we don't need to put the ticket?
No parking yet.
Give me one. Outside in a long time to film. I'm very hungry too. What? Oh, that's nothing. It's just a battery. A very hot day. Storm month is over. It's not raining in the afternoon. Clear skies above. Very clear and can see the moon somewhere up there. That's February for you.
The back.
What? Oh, go through the back of Mong Hin. Belakang masuk. Enter to the back. AKA Anu. Anu. Ya, shit. Eh, Cik Chun Fen tak ada lah. Ha? No Cik Chun Fen lah.
What to do?
What to do?
Oh, where is Cik Chun Fen?
What?
The outside
got
jump. Or you
want to
eat here and then
go and buy.
Eat here.
Ah. They go there and do everything there. Right? No chee chong fun. Ay. Because my father wants to eat chee chong fun. So now we have to go to the Ipoh Garden East restaurant. Today is a Saturday, eh? No, wait. Hey, today is a Friday. I thought it was Saturday. I'll walk there lah.
How far?
Not that far. So we're going to go to the popular place.
How can the Chee Chong Fen go home?
Chee Chong Fen
went back to
me, asam laksa. Baba wanted what Chee Chong Fen? Plain lah.
Chee Chong Fen ni dia curry chicken. Definitely also has.
Hey, ka. It's a warm day. So, Ipoh Garden East restaurant.
I say.
Again, belakang masuk.
I say. Number 4
is bad.
It's good. What? Saya.
Dying is good. So there's a row of shop lots. The sides have a restaurant. Let's go and eat some food, hopefully. Oh. Oh, shit. Let's go find a place to sit. Oh, they blocked the place with a stool. What's that? Because of the stool. Oh. Here, maybe pork noodles. I have tea. Hot tea. What?
Pork tea.
Hot tea, yeah. Not pork tea. And we have kuih tau teng here as well. Don't go eat cha.
No eat cha. No eat cha.
chi chong fan, chicken rice. Chicken kway teow soup, curry mee, pan mee. There's a new store here, curry mee. Ding jiang. Is this a new one? Bing jiang. Kway teow tung is at the back here. Penang kway teow tung looks pretty nice looking. Try kway teow tung. Give me two kway teow tung.
You want?
Oh, since you're having it.
No, I want that.
Kway teow tung.
Kway teow la. Oh,
my God. Kway teow tung.
You want egg? No,
no, no. How long have you been selling this one? Your father? Can film? Ying na mo wa yu? Can film or not? Can. So there's a vermicelli and yellow noodles. So each one will be around 5 ringgit. 5 ringgit is about 1.3 US dollars. Very fast way. Boil it. There's some kway teow there.
Kway teow.
Is it Gong Gong Dong Wah Mo? Yes. Mai jo kway teow tung ki loi jo?
Yeah.
He do lin jo? Ha? Hu loi jo? Sub, yi sub lin? Ham sub lin?
Gao vai ngon sa lin, zui do jo gan ni teow. Sa ke zin.
30 plus years already. Hey, Penang, le Penang lang ah? From Penang. Which part of Penang? Butterworth. Oh, Butterworth. So there's a main spot. Park Yau Wai. Soy sauce. Ibo, Ibo. Oh, hello, I'm here. You guys are here, how long have you been? So that's the liver into it. Some fish cake or fish balls and prawns. Some shin tou or fried garlic. Oh, they put into the soup. There's jiao zha, pork lard.
English, how to say?
Pork lard. Jiao zha. Pork lard. The soup base, I think, is not sure what. they use.
The soup
is made from what? Fish?
Pork.
Pork bones? Yeah, made from pork bones. Some minced pork into it. Who did you learn this from? Yourself or your former father?
This one.
How to make kway jiao teng?
Friend.
From friend. Oh, learn this from a friend. Make it? 400 bowls a day? Oh, what? Sorry? 400 bowls per day. Is that good?
Half day only.
That's good?
Same.
Ipo does not know how to eat Penang food. There's tan. Oh, I guess we added some egg into it. How much is it?
5.50
for extra egg. No egg will be 5 ringgit. So I have to sit here with the chilies and oh, there's the red chili also. I see how they go on the ticket. That's you. So there are some spring onions and white pepper on top. And some fish balls cut into flat pieces, liver, minced pork, and let's seed it. Kway jiao teng is another word for pork noodles. Huh?
Stay here.
Hope so.
Ayidang,
I thought it's butter wolf.
The boy says it's Ayidang.
Butter wolf, right? Butter wolf, oh. Ayidang is on the island.
It's an island.
Butter wolf.
Butter wolf. Another, it's like Ayidang.
Smells great. I don't know. No idea. There, butterwood. I eat them with butterwood. So let's mix it together. Spring onions on top. Liver. I don't like liver actually, but never mind. And this is a flat rice noodles. Some chiao chao pork lard on top. And the bowl is porcelain. Where's the spoon? Is it plastic? Let's taste some of this. So this soup, pork soup. Oh, soup. Not the salty type, but the sweet type. There's a bit of garlic in it. Now, it does not seem like a lot of noodles. Now, give me the pork lard. It's best to die young. Because only the good die young, and I know I'm good. Nice soup. Liver, I don't like. Liver tastes like liver. I don't think there is any intestines in this. egg. You say no egg or yes egg?
No egg.
No egg.
You want an egg?
Egg is only like 50 cents. What's the name of your father? What's the name of your father? My name is Ale. My name is Mr. Lee. Oh, this is Mr. Lee's great uncle. The bean sprout. Huh?
Sorry?
Sit up, sit
up.
Ah, wait a sugar into the mince pork, makes it taste nicer. Soup is nice. When you put egg into the soup, it changes the profile of the soup. Makes it taste a bit more yolky. How are those hawkers that sell kway teow teng and also pork noodles? They will, when you order food, they will ask you whether you want an extra egg or not. Would it taste nicer? I'm not sure. It depends on your preference. For me, I would prefer bull's eye egg. That means the yolk is still runny. That's my preferred state of the egg. Ah, the fish cake tastes sweet as well.
Is it supposed to be like that or round?
Oh yeah, in Penang the balls would be like the whole ball, the whole fish ball. Here's the slice already. Well, different strokes for different folks. Yeah, 3 pieces of liver. I don't like liver that much. So I'm eating this with something, what's this called? Sambal. Sambal, whether it's with belacan or not, I'm not sure.
It
has belacan. Okay. To mask the taste of liver.
Very salty.
Oh, salty. Salty chili sauce. Yeah. Taste the calamansi lime. Oh, lime. Are you sure there is belacan in this? Maybe not. I'm going to spice up the noodles with some bird's eye chili, aka chili padi. Chili padi here. Actually, there are 4 slices of liver. There's only one prawn. How many prawns do you have?
One
prawn. Normally, I don't think there's any prawns in Kuay Tiao Teng in Penang that I've eaten before. Not that I eat a lot of Kuay Tiao Teng when I'm in Penang. much is the heat of one?
390.
390. Chi Chong Fan is not busy. This is the pork skin Chi Chong Fan. 390. Soup is sweet and nice. So the crunch of the pork lard. Kuih Tiao means flat rice noodles in Hokkien. Yeah. Teng means soup. So if it's translated directly into Cantonese, it will be Ho Fan Tong. Ho Fan Tong. Than the one that we had last time, which was super tasteless. When was it? Oh yeah, the one in the Mama Noodle, the tea was super tasteless. It's brown in color, but it tastes like water. This one at least has a bit of the scent of the tea. It's not so warm anymore, this tea. We still have a lot of places to go to. We had to go to Impressive Restaurant, which is opposite the Yok Choi School, for the chicken kway teow soup. There's so many restaurants to go to. Right, not me. Right, not. There are many restaurants to go. After drinking all the soup of the Kuih Tiao Teng, I cannot finish this tea. Mine is empty. My mom's is watery. Gosh, she does not believe in soup. Others will be going to Ming Leng Bu or Fa Lim, before Fa Lim, to check out a new opening of a mall or hypermarket that is called Giant. And that Giant has been moved from Bercham Giant to Fa Lim area.
That's how they absorb their workers.
What do you mean by absorb? Who are you talking about?
Giant.
Oh, Giant. Oh. Okay, we can go now. Golly, thank you. Oh, sick.
Wow, it's a very hot day. Try something new every day.
First, I want to do the asam laksa in the Mong Hin restaurant, but since that shop or stall is closed, so we end up here eating Kuih Tiao Teng. This is a mobile shopping market. How is the Kuih Tiao Teng? I know you don't have much experience in comparing.
Kuih Tiao Teng should be clear.
Clear? It's because of the egg.
The egg
Don't want the egg, but misheard you. So Cradle Turk is not supposed to be, is it supposed to be using pork bones or anchovies?
It is, the soup is like exactly like the
pork noodles.
Pork noodles.
Anchovies nowadays is very expensive. So
huh? Pork also very expensive. Pork.
Everything is expensive. Maybe anchovies is more expensive than pork.
Actually, don't like.
You don't like?
I don't like the kuih lautang. Adulterated.
But have you ever tasted kuih lautang?
Penang ah? Kuih lautang should be supposed to be clear with fish balls. Do you eat in Penang kuih lautang? Something like that? No, we always go for laksa. What is your kuih lautang experience in Penang?
Almost similar to pork noodles.
Yes ah? Ah, I don't know. That I think I go this way so I can see the stall set up.
Yeah, you can't see from the back, you have to see from the front.
No, I can see what they are selling. Less traffic. Come, a lot of come. Calamansi?
No, we don't need more plants, we want space.
Calamansi. I never knew, they all named all these Calaman, Kala, Calaman. What language is that?
Human language?
Kacai, Cantonese. Kacai. I'll talk for hours. Strike goal,
Striking goal has
strike a lottery.
Striking a lottery does not mean, I mean.
Now listen, if I strike a lottery, I'll buy one row of it.
Okay.
In front of my house.
If you strike the lottery.
Six.
Not before you.
Six plants.
Not before you strike a lottery, then. You
if I strike, I say.
Not buy calamansi lime, then strike a lottery. Strike lottery, then buy calamansi lime.
That's right. That's right. That's what I've been telling you. Don't listen.
Oh, there's workers eating up there. Cool. That's it for today. Next stop, Giant Falim.